Have you ever been seduced by a burger before? After this commercial, you just might. Hi everybody, welcome to the behind the scenes of the Carl's Jr. and Hardee's Jim Beam Bourbon Burger. I'm Heidi Klum. I was very excited when I got the call to do this commercial for Carl's Jr. and Hardee's. What I love about the commercials is that they're always super sexy, but they also have a lot of humor to them. My favorite part is always when this beautiful girl bites into this gigantic burger and it has that sound effect of... What I like about this commercial is that it's a very, very famous scene from The Graduate. And basically, I am playing Mrs. Robinson and I'm seducing this cute little boy with my burger. I'm kind of eating a little bit of the burger and, you know, kind of food and sauce is on my mouth and I'm licking my lips and, you know, he's looking at me and he's getting all sweaty and, you know, and he doesn't know what to think of all of this because I'm seducing him with his burger and I shove the burger in his mouth in a sexy way. So it's a very kind of sensual, sexy scene, which is a lot of fun to play.
So we're basically taking that scene and just foodifying it. We wanted someone who could do The Graduate justice. It's a movie from a while ago, but we wanted to update it and amp it up. So Heidi Klum was just perfect for that. She's a woman in control. She's beautiful. She knows how to eat a burger.
I do eat a lot of burgers. I do also eat a lot of fries.
She's that other level. She's like a little bit higher level, and I think this product is really about, it's for mature people, mature taste buds only.
The burger is the star on the set. The burger is very, very yummy, and I had a lot of them today, so I'm a kind of an expert on the bourbon burger. There are a lot of yummy, crunchy onions in there. There's bacon in there, a great patty in there. It's very yummy.
Heidi has just been great to work with, and the way she just manhandles that burger is just, we couldn't ask for anything more.
I hope that you enjoyed this sneak peek, and now it's time for me to eat more burgers. Later, guys.